City.
You can't beat me, Lemon Chop.
Independent of the police, state of anyone.
You run your mouth.
The Salieri family makes over 25 million bucks every year.
You tell everybody I'm busted.
From Grove Street, land of the heinous, gangbangers in cold heat. And Los Santos neighbors get no sleep, beefing with anybody, competing, even police. Four deep in a green rag with gold feet, blast with the flag on a strap, that's OG. Stay in shape, hit the gym, lift the weights, get super cut a big and buff, nice and straight. You got stats, respect, weapon, skill, stamina, muscle, fat, and sex appeal. You get clothes from Vinkos and prolapse, suburban zip, victim and desatch. Watch your back when in rival hoods, they'll test just to guess if your survival's.
Freeman, let me get a look at you, man.
Oh, I thought you were a cop.
Come on! said I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kinda funny, I find it kinda sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've
ever. Yeah, man, like I said, that song is my top link.
Life is complicated. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people. Perhaps here.
They read the good book from Friday to Monday.
Got it? We're in there, right?
Every month, probably, we'll be explaining the design decisions behind your third favorite crafting game. We'll show you how we add new mobs, blocks, items, and bugs that we promise we're trying to fix. We'll show you how you
guys like you
take you home with me. Put you in my house.
I give you our new friend, Vito Scaletta.
Started a fucking war.
Shake it, baby. Shake it, baby. One time.
About time you showed up.
These guys ain't cops.
Simply put, Hot Pursuit's presentation is fantastic. All of the car models look great, and there's an extensive, fully licensed selection to choose from. Unfortunately, there's no cockpit view in the game, but there is some spectacular car damage. After all, Criterion is no stranger to making gorgeous-looking crashes. Seeing a million-dollar supercar get smashed and crumpled in horrible ways is just warm and fuzzy. And the stellar sound design makes everything pop. Crashes are bone-jarring, and the engine noises gave me chills. Just because this isn't a car collection game or simulation doesn't mean Criterion slacked on presenting these cars well. As great as the cars look, the environments really steal the
And you can't stop remembering the things you should forget. We've always had the power. Not anymore. All we have is each other. We're ghosts, fighting for something that can't be killed. Soldiers stand against their enemies, ghosts. Haunt them.
Phelps. Female dumped the end of Hill Street.
Hard evidence. Come on, we have a clue.
A motive?
What's in it for you, Cole? More glory?
And best of all, a confession.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Or do more innocent people have to die?
I'm not lying! She got up and left, that was it!
You think your threats frighten me?
Answer the question!
This is your chance. Don't fail me.
Locked on a course of destruction. Time moves forward, and nothing changes.
Everything. You get to play undercover cop Wei Shen. His mission? Infiltrate the Sun On Yi and bring them down. Wei's loyalties will be tested to the limit.
Listen!
Torn by the Triad's code of honor and his duty to the badge.
We have your friend, so listen very carefully.
He is trapped in a spiral of deceit and paranoia.
How'd you think this was gonna go down? Whatever it takes, you remember that?
To make a name for himself in the Triads, Wei will need to shoot, maim, and even kill to follow the orders of those above him.
We gotta prove ourselves to Winston and the Sun On Yi, or we'll never move up.
Wei Shen is an expert martial artist, which allows you to take on and counter enemies of various skills and sizes. With the most advanced fighting system in any open-world game, push your combat skills to a new level. Use the environment to get the job done with style. For extra impact, use objects as you would in a real street fight. Sly enemies sometimes...
You see it in the movies. I wanted to retire. From what I was doing, you know? From that line of work. Be a good guy for once. A family man. So, I bought a big house. Came here, put my feet up, and thought I'd be a dad like all the other dads. My kids would be like the kids on TV. We'd play ball and sit in the sun, but, well, you know how it is.
Thank you.
Question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man, even if that man is a synth?
Beneath the Commonwealth, there is a cancer known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface.
They're the real enemy. Not the Raiders, not the super mutants, not even those tools over in Diamond City.
Don't shoot! I swear, I'm not a synth, for God's sakes, we're family!
This is ridiculous. I want the truth, McDonough.
Unless you play Boy Bunny, I put bow in your tummy, tattooing your brain. Superman ain't playing. If you think it's a game, haters whisper my name. Suckers want what I slang. Eric Ken and I'm vain. DA want me to hang. But let me explain. Like Abel and Cain, that the black prince will is not my brother's keeper. Revenge, revenge. A killer's on the binge of revenge. It depends if I can live with my sins. Lose family and friends. Lost them all. Now you got to lose life and limbs. Spit flim on them. Got the code to rock him. Homie, jokes ain't allowed. And your boy ain't scared to move the crowd with something loud. If you doubt what I'm about, go ahead and run your mouth. I'm the last thing you see when your time is running out. Trick.
Everybody wants to go.
Grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Get me close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We've got to take out those cars. Get rid of these guys.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's get that truck.
Look out!
Shit!
Damn it!
What the hell?
This guy's out of his mind!
There's something much bigger going on here.
What's the play?
Forget the tunnel. We get him before he reaches the city.
Guys, more house cars headed your way.
time. I had somebody that I cared about. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed.
I need something smuggled out of the city.
It's just cargo, Joel.
I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
It can't be any worse than in here. Can it?
We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess!
What are you so afraid of?
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
What do we do?
You make every shot count.
It shows signs of deviancy. There are millions in circulation. If they become unstable, the consequences will be disastrous.
My name is Kara. This is where it all began. The world's forge. And it will all end.
You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of Alice.
My name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. The company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
My name is Marcus. Just like you, I was a slave.
Thank you, Marcus.
Then I chose to open my eyes, to take back my freedom, and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore.
Get away!
Find Jericho!
I know someone who can help you.
Up a little.
This whole thing is pretty much done. We're more ghosts than people.
You have got to keep faith. They will not crush us.
Dutch, my best friend. You know how we met? A pair of hucksters trying to rob each other. Back in 78 or thereabouts.
You have to love yourself a fire. It's one of the blessings. Sure, we can have fire. And we can have the knowledge of fire. But with that comes the knowledge of everything. Gentlemen, this is a robbery.
Sons of Dutch.
Then use the rewards to tweak your car's performance and visual customization. Cops patrol the streets during the day, but they play by the rules, finding you for speeding and limiting your progress using controlled moves to slow you down. Roam the open world, nab challenges and collectibles. Spend as much time here as you like. When you're ready, switch into night. Build your rep by competing in illicit street races. The more you win, the more your heat will rise and the more rep you'll gain. But having all eyes on you comes with a price. Cops are on another level at night. And you'll become a target as your heat level increases. As it gets higher, they'll ratchet up their efforts to stop you. Unleashing helicopters and rhinos to take you down. Coordinated efforts that adapt to the situation, push it too far, and they won't hold back. And your car can only take so much damage, so be sure to make it to a hideout or the garage without getting busted. Otherwise, you'll lose everything you've risked. Step into your garage where you can tune your setup to your liking. Pick a car and make it your own. We've replaced the speed cards from Payback. You can now unlock parts by building up rep.
Detective Narman.
How long you been in town?
3 years.
They handed you the Morello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
This must be getting pretty cold by now.
Or you got something might warm it up?
Yeah, I might have something.
What do they call you, son?
Thomas.
I wish things were different.
Ellie!
But they ain't.
Please stop!
I'm leaving tomorrow.
To do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
How'd you find us?
You can't stop this.
I want what you want. Not at any cost.
Just find out what this will cost us and come back in one piece.
Done.